Christy Clark has been playing us long enough. On May 9th, tell her it's game over.